is this: you can use clippers to take out the box downstairs, and that's like a whole thing. There's also a battery, I guess, that I didn't know about. There's like a few things that we could be doing I did not know about. Gabby, welcome back. So close. So close. See, that'll, yeah, you gotta give it a second though, because now it's like, oh, what are you trying to do? Grandma wants us, Grandma needs us. Gotta go. Okay, drop that. Now, these can be clipped on two different things. Also, rats with a date. I don't know what that did. She's gonna know. Here she comes. Here she comes to ruin the day. Gram, gram. Not okay. Woo. Okay. Go to pie, Grum Grum. Oh, I see it. There's a book right there. And she... Stop ringing the damn bell! I'm sorry, Grum, I'm sorry. Woo! All right. I want to try to beat this if we can, and then we'll get into Beast Inside if we can. That would be lovely. Tomorrow we get stifled. The chance of Pesadillo. Ifs and buts. Woo! Bye, Graham. Graham. Aha! Oh shit! As a smart woman. It's a smart woman right there. She goes with the thing, just takes you out, don't you know? Oh, there's the hammer. Woo! She gonna get us. Oh, oh, here she come. Up! Watch out, chat. She'll roost you up! Woo! Holy crap! Holy crap, man. Move the boxes. Boxes have been moved. I repeat, boxes have been moved. All right, so we have the one back that way, the hammer.
And then we have the one upstairs. Let's see if we try to take the one upstairs first. Okay. There's the gun. You know, now that I think about it, it's probably a bad idea to go this way. She's going to know! Oh, she's gonna know. She's gonna know when it's not gonna be good. I have been a bad boy. Bad boy. Terrible boy. Is she there? I really didn't want to check. I don't hear anything. That made a lot of noise. Well, not that much noise. Hello, welcome back. Where'd the hammer go? Oh, there it is. And I'm just gonna go ahead and let that thing do its thing. If she don't know where we are, I'd be surprised. 3, 2, 1. Good old grandma. Working like a clock. Yeah, you can go ahead and giggle. You can let your little giggles out. It's fine. It's fine. Right, welcome back, buddy. We got. Oh. Now, Grams. Link, welcome back, buddy.
He's right there, Chad, moving slowly along the way.
Okay, just go. Now, it's weird. I used the clippers for the box in the basement, and I don't know what that did. There's the code. Ooh, Grandma Main. Like immediately, like you rip one off and then it's like, I'm gonna grab this instead. It's like, no, I want to rip all of them off real quickly, please.
Bobby, where you at, Bobby? Damn it, Bobby.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
No.
You know, I'm fine without that, actually. If I'm being really honest. No, don't drop the damn freaking bear traps, Graham. I keep telling you not to drop the bear traps. She don't listen. One of these days, she's not gonna see too well. She can't see too well, and she could go right into it. And then Grandpa's gonna have to take care of her. He's not doing good, I don't think. We'll have to wait till it's Summerween. By the sounds of it, it sounds like she's coming back up. Okay. She's like, wait a minute, somebody did that. Why did you do that?
Where are you?
Right behind you. Just use the hammer, actually, and I think walk up and be like, hey, kink. And she slept peacefully forever. The end. Such a lovely story, chat. Such a lovely story. Woo! Well, I found the gasoline. Never take me alive. Well, maybe, possibly. It's really up to you, actually. Do you have the time? She might have the time. She might have the time. I got the wrench. I got the gasoline. I have none of the other parts. And this is the easier escape. Really? Alrighty then. Come on out, Graham Graham! Oh no, I know I can hide in the car. Thank God, actually. Also, Slimbot. Evening, afternoon. Problem is... the clever old bat. Oh, look, there's a key right there. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go... down here. Keep in mind, we still can't use the train gun. Or... the rifle... as weapons. We can, however, wrong one, use the Graham mace, aka bear mace. If need be. It's like, I hear you making mistakes. Shit. You don't. Bye bye, Grandpa. Like that, I vanish. Ooh. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. So I... Grandma, you are a pathological liar.
Blind as a damn bat. Can't see anything.
Come on. That way I can get around this. Oh, here she comes. I still don't know how to get her in the sauna, if there is a way to get her in the sauna. Look, I just want to treat Graham, okay? Give her the love and TLC that she deserves, chat. All right? She deserves. Everywhere but nowhere. Okay, we gotta go back in the kitchen and try a few of the cabinets. Damn it. And this. Okay. I'd actually like one playthrough of this where I'm like, oh, you won! Congrats. The reach on that? Come on, man. Let's be fair. That was out of bounds, man. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, she relocked up the door. Hey. Hey, Graham, why don't you go ahead and unlock that door right there? Ooh, yeah. Come on. Go, bat. No, now dropping a bear trap is the exact opposite of what I want you to do. Let's go do the well real quick. We do the well. I saw the remote. We can go grab that. Try that. Man, oh. She got us with a distance. Seriously, though, in all seriousness, hammer, right? Hammer should work perfectly. She's slow. She's blind. Wait. Give it a minute. I'm going to listen for the door. I will take it. Get the wrench down there. So you need the carburetor hood, manifold, whatever this is called, then the wrench to remove the spark plugs, the spark plug to put it back in, then the gasoline in the back, and the car key, and the battery. That's the easier one, huh? Biscuits. You don't got reach on me, do you, old lady? Yeah, you do. She's like, do not tempt me, young man. She's really cranky right now. How would you taunt her at this point? I'm pissed. I is being petty. She got me at, she got a shot on us from a decent size, like, range. And I'm like, oh, man. See, if you survive this, what you do is you come back with a group and you burn the house down. All right, put the cog out there. Melon! Oh, I think we're in trouble. I'm not touching the controller. I'm not touching the keyboard. I'm not touching anything. I'm like, I wonder if I hit the remote control, will she hear the boop boop? I know she's still out there. She dropped it and then she hasn't moved. Yeah, yeah, there it is. Sounds like she went up the stairs. Unless she went out and then over. I wonder if this audio, if there's a different, like, soundscape for when she's going up the stairs, when she's going across the floor, right? Give me an audio indication of where she's at in the house. That all seems like a very, like, general.
Yeah.
I know somewhere you're gonna mess up. Yes. I have the Grand Mace. Go away. I'm fine. Oh. Blinder! Going all the wrong ways here. All right, where's the spark plug go? Okay. Battery, gasoline. Come on, Gramp.
He's there.
Come on. Think I can see you. Bad Billy. Oh! Yeah! Oh! Well, we got the master key. Not what I was looking for. Okay. Back to our little corner here, chat. Good corner. I wouldn't necessarily say it's a safe corner, but it's a good corner. Still can't seem to find the padlock key. Which is a problem. Yes. Yes. We still gotta look for the weapons key. Get the train gun. Get the screwdriver. And apparently you can also use that on the spider, not to kill it, but to hit the red button. Hit the red button, thing goes down, spider, you don't even have to worry about the stake. Oh, she heard that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, she's got it. This woman's only got time for us right now. 3, 2, 1. She's not making any noise, but she went right past the meat. Why is she not making any noise? Did she do that? That's not fair. Yep, she can make. She no longer can make. Okay. Either that was a bug or that was intentional. She got her sneaky slippers on. That's her dropping the bear trap. Okay. Another bear trap. Nuts. I still feel like she's around the, like, I'm gonna try it. There's the mate. There's the bear trap. Okay, here we go. What's weird is we knocked out the camera in the attic, and I don't... Well, I don't know why we do that. Apparently, you also don't need to have the trap in the water. Which is good to know. But this time, let's actually drop it on a spot that she's actually going to hit, yeah? That would be smart. Grandma, dinner bell. Yes. She's all the way over there.
Perfect.
Gotta go. Woo! Oh, there goes the gun. Actually, I think I'm gonna need that gun. Because Yo! Granny is gone for about a minute. Just a minute? Oh, she's in pieces. No! Oh, shit. Help! Oh, nuts. Granny's gone for about a minute. In that entire time, a freezer burned my ass. Okay, I think I have to use the gun to get the... And I don't know if this will work, but we'll try.